Namawondo Parish where we are right now. And like we told you, we have 28 circles that have received money by last evening, and the rest are going to be coming in as and when finance pays.
The long-awaited Parish Development Model Program, intended to increase household incomes, has today been officially launched by President Yoweri Museveni. The function was held at Kibuku Primary School in Bukedi Region. The president started the day with inspection of the exhibitions and some of the agricultural projects, which included cattle, goats, and poultry. In his speech, the president emphasized the need to transform from working for food to incomes. He directed officials from the Ministry of Agriculture to give clear guidelines to the people, especially those with huge chunks of land, to engage in extensive agriculture, while those with 1 or 2 acres can grow items such as coffee, fruits, engage in fish farming and poultry. Museveni also discouraged land fragmentation, advising families to stop the habit of dividing land once a family head passes away.
Land is very dangerous. The political leaders, the religious leaders, the cultural leaders, you must explain this danger to our people.
Sana abakulembeza mu byobufuzi ebyobuwangwa bakulembeza bedini sana tulina okwatiramu twatunyonyola abantu baiswe okwewala ekikolwa kya kusalasala meitakanyi.
Yes, when the head of the family goes away, the children need to share. But sharing doesn't have to be destructive.
The president emphasized the parish development model is a revolving fund and warned against misusing it.
So this is now getting out of poverty through agriculture.
So kino kye tulikola atyanu niko okuzomu bwavu nga tubita mu byokulima.
But agriculture is not the only way of getting out of poverty.
N'ebyokulima oba ebyokulunda tini ebyonka ne bitutoolamu bwavu.
There is also emyoga.
Waliwo ne program eyo emyoga.
Now this one of agriculture will be at the parish level.
Eno parish development model yaba kumuluka.
We want it to be at the parish. Because first of all, it is near. But secondly, we have removed the government people.
Prime Minister Robin Nabanja challenged the parish chiefs to effectively monitor this program.
Upon all leaders at all levels, starting from colleague ministers, the honorable members of parliament, the local government leaders, to get ready to fold our sleeves to get dirty and help our people to utilize this opportunity to get out of poverty. I also want to encourage the beneficiaries, the local people, the Ugandans, to use the funds for the intended purpose. And of course, as government, Your Excellency, we shall not tolerate any misuse.
The National Coordinator for the Parish Development Model, Dennis Galabuzi, explained the criteria under which these funds are going to be released.
Okuva mu finance direct kusako abamaka nebazisaba ngabaita mu enterprises zaabwe.
Ate sako yaabwe
abawejjere era nga beberondedde abantu baabwe.
Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.